but she's still in college. I left my Discord by email and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two messages back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the Discord or something. Sometimes I scribble the messages too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's Pete Cotter? Amelia's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what, I'ma call her. I'ma name her Connie. I read about your kid and I'll be here, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with arson. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Brandon, sure that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Sman. Call the road, I hope you had the chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to, but you could at least sign an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 26 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. It's pretty shitty, man, you like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. Alright, Matt, though I don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Gravel Switch, he said if I write you, write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never liked my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put him on. Cause I don't really got shit else. So that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I cut myself just to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Craig. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. It's daily yours, man. P.S. We should be together too. Will be the last package I ever said your ass. It's been 6 minutes and still no word. Do I deserve it? I know you got the last two messages. I wrote the grammar on them perfect. So this is my last message I'm sending you. I hope you read it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey, Craig, I drink a fifth of vodka. Do you dare me to drive? You know that song by Phil Collins, In the Air of the Night? But that one guy who sent that other guy from drowning, but didn't? But Phil saw it? Then at the show he found him? That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm in 1,000 doubters. Now I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy message or a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Craig. We could have been together, think about it. You ruined it now, I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you until you can breathe without me. See, Craig, shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Craig, that's my girlfriend squirming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up, see? I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more and then she'll die too. Well, I gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out?
Sooner, but just been busy. You said Amelia's pregnant now? How far along is she? Look, I'm Really flattered you would call your daughter that. Here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry that I didn't see you at the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist to? I said that shit's just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, man. I think you need some counseling. Keep your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspired you, but man, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with this kid. And in the car they found a tape, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you.